Such a strange chain of events happen, and you're back in my life again, masquerading as a long lost friend. And you looking as good as ever, with no sign of wear in your feathers, and your heart sits straight on staying in the game that you're still playing. You come down here to find the one you knew before, but there's nobody like that living down here anymore. I don't belong to anyone. I don't belong to anyone. I don't belong to anything I've done. I don't belong to where I come from. I don't belong to the song I sing. I don't belong to the songs I sung. I don't belong to Dad and Mom. I don't belong to anyone. I overheard your conversation to some new friends you were making. You were telling them about your dreams, and your story it switched to me. And as you pointed with your finger, it looked more like a poison stinger. And what you thought were compliments were more like razor blades in my chest. It was then I knew you never knew me much at all, and we were really just two strangers passing by each other in the hall. I don't belong to anyone. I don't belong to anyone. I don't belong to a thing I've done. I don't belong to where I come from. I don't belong to the song I sing. I don't belong to the songs I sung. I don't belong to Dad and Mom. I don't belong to transparent. You could see through everything I did, and I listened as long as I could, till I knew you never understood. And I tried to tell you as a friend that these are just things you think you believe in. You ripped apart the heart, the one that I gave to you. I'd wait for